Hello friends, I'm Arshita Tiwala. So today we are going to learn about Adobe Photoshop. And it doesn't matter about the version. If you have Adobe Photoshop CS3, you can work from it. If you have Adobe Photoshop CS5, you can work from it. I have Adobe Photoshop CS5, so I'm working with it. You can work with any other version also which you have. So now we are going to start. So first, we are going to add some images. So let's go on File, Open. And so we are going to take boat on beach. We are going to open it. So now we are going to keep it aside. Okay. Oh no, 1 minute, I guess I have to undo it. Okay, done. Now which tool I have selected, I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna shift it here for once. Okay, for only once. File, and now open. You can just download these images. Okay, so where has it gone? Okay, 1 minute, I'm gonna download it again. Yeah, now I got it. Let's open, and I'm gonna slowly scroll because it goes, and image of Tom and Jerry handshake. So first we can just cut out this Tom and Jerry. So Without wasting time, I'm gonna tell you about these tools, lasso tools. Before that, I'm gonna tell you about marquee tools. These marquee tools are shapes in which you want to just select something. Like I'm gonna show you in rectangular marquee tool. So now this area is selected. Okay. So now we are gonna operate the system. Control plus C. Okay, so now I'm gonna take this option and move it. Okay, so this can move a bit. And now I'm gonna put Control V. Whoa, where's it gone? Yeah, I'm gonna show you where is it gone. You select this tool. Ooh, how to make a copy. So, I'm just cross this out. No, so we're gonna add one more image, the same one. Because we have just made it bad because of selecting. So now lasso tools, just right click for more options. Lasso tool is simple, just for making any shape. Okay, so this is all wrong. Okay, and this polygonic lasso tool is used for sleeping any straight line, for any kind of straight line like this and this and this. Okay, and magnetic lasso tool takes its own shape. Let me show you. I'm gonna select this whole Tom and Jerry with the help of this selection tool. Okay, I think something's had gone wrong. So now we are selecting, and we are going to not leave the mouse cursor, and we are going to just drag it. So now our marquee tool is working. Okay, so we are going to select it wholly. And on the boat beach one, we are going to paste both of these on the beach. So, we have an American shad also. So, I'm also going to tell you how to tilt and how to also that what's called. Yeah, more tools. And I'm gonna tell you about selection and blurring and all. Okay, So let me show you. First, I'm gonna select this whole thing out. So now we're gonna double click. Oh no. Shit. I know. With a magnetic tool, we have just done it all wrong. Okay. No. We are gonna do it now nicely. And yeah. And so we are gonna open it. Yeah, and now we're gonna take the magnetic lasso tool and we're gonna do it faster. And now we're gonna select it really patiently, because if we do it wrong and make it double layered, then our whole thing will get. Just you saw that what was selected last time. So we're gonna do it slowly, 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 slowly. Because I don't know what's the reason. Okay. And because of the. If something is doubled, then only. Like, then only it comes that. Another thing is selected. Okay, so now we're gonna just reach here at the end point and we're gonna double click. Hey, what happened? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna use the magic wand tool. Hey, wait a second. Control Alt Z. I guess these all are not working at all. Okay, I'm gonna zoom it once. Okay, we're gonna not use this. We can also use the pirate image that I downloaded because this was not working. But more easier is in Pokeball. Almost everybody knows what is a Pokeball, huh? Yeah, you would be knowing. So, one second, I'm gonna just resize it. And with the magnetic lasso tool, with the help of this, we can select this one Pokeball. Okay, I'm gonna select a bigger phrase and we're gonna select all of these three Pokeballs, and that would be the 50% of more than pixels. Oh no, we're gonna select. Okay, we're gonna select this only at last. This American chat, and I'm gonna put it in water, and I'm gonna show you how to do that cutting and pasting, and how to use blur tool and sharpen tool. Okay, I'm gonna tell you how to use those operations. Okay, I'm gonna tell you how to use the operations. Oh no. No. So now only one option is left. That we are going to just use this only. And I'm gonna paste it anywhere else. Anywhere. So before that, you know that how to use this tool. So I'm gonna tell you how to use the blur tool. So we've taken the blur tool and we can take the brush really big, but you can take more big brush, and I'm gonna do okay. Okay, so it's gonna become blur. Okay, the output's not gonna come here. I'm gonna do all blow, 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 blow. It's gonna work here. I guess it's not gonna. So, I'm gonna tell you about sharpen tool. Now you're gonna say, oh, that's, I think, really small. I'm gonna make it to the fullest. Okay, done. Hey, it's important to do that. Yeah, you can see that. That's dirty. All become sharpened, super duper pixelized. Yeah. Now blur tool. We can also take it as 19, and we're gonna make the pixels super big. Okay. So let's do it. Oh, dirty. Yeah, you call it dirty. So now we're gonna use smudge tool to erase all of this. Yeah, we have to get 19 number of bigger pixels and smudge it. You're gonna just erase and blabber. Yeah, mixing the colors is really fun. Wee, you saw that I just made, and okay, that's really bad. You saw. So we have done all the smudging and mixing. Yeah, so we're gonna open a new file. Okay, I'm gonna open a new same picture. I'm gonna explain you again. Okay, where's it gone? I guess I need to make this one. Okay, 1 minute. Okay. Edit, step backward. Hey. Undo state change. Why is not it working? I guess. But. Oh my god. Let me open another image. Shut up. So now we're gonna test it here. And dodge tool. You're gonna see what it can make it black and white, I guess. No, it can make it brighten. Okay, it can brighten it. See, it's become whiter, whiter, whiter. Yeah, so this gray is become whiting. Yes, it's becoming white. Yeah, it's becoming white. Yeah, so let's check more tools. Burn tool, as this makes black. Yeah, you see, it's making it black a little bit. It's all whitish, it's making it blacker. So now, this sponge tool, this is going to just remove all the black and white and just make it feathery, feathery. Yeah, just like feather. Okay, so now I'll tell you about more tools in the next part, but before that, only one tool which I'm gonna tell you is, okay, crop tool. So like, we want to cut this area. Okay, so I'm gonna click on tick. Whew! Only this much area is left. Okay, this much area is going to be left, which is selected. 1, 2, 3. Boom. You saw that? So, yes. 1 second. We're gonna cross. So, now let's one more time crop it. We're gonna crop this Pokeball. Hey! Now I'm not working. Yeah, now it's gonna work. This Pokeball, we have just done it. And only one Pokeball. And we can also select colors and all. That I'm gonna explain you in the next part. So, till my next video, bye bye!